my dad doing the poop patrol. Hard working man. Box window here. And here is the new kitchen.
Right.
Not yet done.
Yes.
A few more details. Pretty much there.
Oh, don't be so pessimistic.
Yes, yes. Okay. We'll see you Tuesday,
Grandma.
Then. Okay. Bye.
Oh, good timing, here's Grandpa. Hello.
Guess what? Okay, 5 minutes. Back. We'll be down.
Okay. Gotcha!
Isn't it Joan and Bill's turn?
Yeah, we've had them several times
and
we haven't been back.
Oh, what's his name? Joe.
Yeah.
Joe Namath. Joe Kirk Douglas Namath.
Hold on, $40. Well, I'm not paying it. That's getting
there. There you go.
Yeah. How much is it, Rich? Okay.
Did Robbie show you our new lights?
I wish I had the money you kids have.
Who has money? We have a friendly banker.
Rich, have you any change? Come on, don't sit down.
We can get it anytime.
No, I forgot
the change.
Who's got change in this house?
Oh, yeah, I do.
My old room is now the computer room. Spare bedroom. Riley's bed now. Ironing room. The many rooms. Here's my room. All my study stuff. Monty Python, John Cleese doing a silly walk, Robert Smith from The Cure, Charlie Chaplin, U2, Escher, trippy posters, that one was from my brother John a couple years ago, and I bought that one down in Vancouver, my lead book collection. The radio's still on. Well, this is the tour of the upstairs. Regular day open house. Here's John. And my mom.
But I saw the neighbors. I just have to get in there. I should be in there so much more. We're building a pinhole camera.
Peaches? Did you go get the peaches?
Hmm?
Did you go get the peaches?
Okay.
I need down there, grab some Pepsi and some beer.
Pepsi?
No, I'll come get it. Sorry.
Pepsi, beer, peaches.
TV room. Weights.